begin the performance. My name is Peter Kennedy, and I want to thank you for coming. And I want to mention that this performance is sponsored by the Friends of the Medfield Public Library, so thank you to them. And I also want to mention that we have a special guest here on tenor saxophone, Jerry Gramsci. So glad to have him here. A Medfield resident, and also a former...
That means I don't get paid.
Okay, and on guitar we have Jamie Stewartson. On bass, Kayala Kamahaiwa. Close enough. Okay, and on drums, Luther Gray. And we're going to go ahead and start with the Joe Henderson piece called Record a Mini.
Thank you.
classic jazz standard repertoire songs today that are a lot of fun to play. And I see a few of my students here, and I just wanted to mention that I'm an instructor at Medfield High School, and I teach trumpet there. And so it's good to see a couple of students here from Medfield. So the high school program over there is really excellent, and you know, it's nice to be able to perform in the area for you guys and for everybody. So thank you. And we're going to continue with a Miles Davis composition called Half Nelson.
Thank you.
tune that I wrote next, and it's based on a song by John Coltrane, which is often considered to be a sort of a challenging piece called 26-2. But I changed the groove around and wrote a different melody over that over those chords. So it's like half Coltrane and like this new melody over it. So we hope you enjoy it. The tune is called Yelly's Coffee Shop. It's a place in Jamaica Plain, up in Boston. So you have about 4:40.
Thank you.
performance notice.
Thank you.
have something intense now. No, just kidding. We're gonna take it down a notch and play a great American standard of How Deep Is the Ocean. Thank you. coming and listening to us today, particularly some of my trumpet students in the house, so go Medfield. Thanks for coming, everybody. And to our special guest, Jerry Braganzi on tenor saxophone. Luther Gray on the drum. Kayala Kaumahaiwa on the bass. And Jamie Stewartson on the guitar. Thank you. We're going to go ahead and finish with a Clifford Brown blues entitled Sand Dew. So, thanks again, everybody. Thank you.
Production support provided by Medfield.tv. Access to our community.
Hi, I'm Shonda Schilling, and you're watching Medfield.tv.